I suppose you'll find this a change to hear me talking instead of singing. In fact, I think we rather enjoy a change now and again. So therefore, having introduced myself as a speaker, let me say that I was talking with a friend who said to me, "What is the idea of this million-pound scheme of yours?" I said, "If you will give me your attention for a moment, I will let you know how it originated." During my visit to the front, I said to the lads out there, "How are you getting on, boys?" They said, "How are we getting on?" "We? We're winning every time." I said, "I see and feel that." They said, "How are you folks at home?" I said, "We're all right." "Aye, well," they said, "well, and what are you folks at home going to do for us fellas out here after the war is finished?" I said, "What would you wish us to do?" Well, they said, "Now listen, the man who comes out here and goes west is finished. The man who comes home scatheless will be too brave and honest to ever expect assistance from anybody. But it's the man who is maimed or broken whom we want you to do something for." I said, "Well, I'll see." I came home, thought the matter over, and I immediately got to work and organized, and am still organizing, this scheme to raise £1 million to be used in re-establishing maimed men after the war. Earl Rosebery is the Honorable President, and Lord Balfour of Burleigh is the Honorable Treasurer.